five or six songs that, you know, just before we came into the studio, we had like a list of maybe 20 or so songs, and maybe like five or six, you know, right at the last minute before recording, maybe sort of disappeared.
Uh-huh. The strange thing is, a lot of those songs we thought were really good at the time, like, yeah, eternally missed, whatever. Uh-huh. We thought that was like the best song we had.
Yeah.
And now it's not even going to be a B-side.